I'm a huge hockey fan. Yeah, I actually had season tickets for the Kings, Luc Robitaille's rookie year, which is many years ago. He'd kill me for saying that, but it was a lot of years ago. It was before Gretzky was even there. And my little brother, who's actually 10 years younger than I am, played hockey all through his youth. He actually went to Shattuck St. Mary's and played in boarding school through high school. So, yeah, we're a big hockey family.
So, was this partly your idea to come up with this?
Oh, yes. It was my idea that I came up with 5 years ago, sitting in my... I have Dodgers season tickets, also a huge baseball fan. I'm a huge sports fan in general. And I went into their stadium shop, and I just couldn't find anything that fit my body, that was feminine, that was fashionable. A lot of it was pink, and I just didn't understand the whole pink phenomenon for, you know, sports fan apparel. It just didn't make sense. And I pitched the idea originally to Major League Baseball, and they had the exclusive for a year. And then the second year of the clothing line, we expanded to the NHL, NFL, NBA, college, and the MLS. So, yeah, it's just been really rewarding to be able to have this idea that was... just, you know, seemed crazy at the time, and then have it turn into this wonderful reality.
Yeah, see, walking past here, everything. Like, I would bring my parents in here and say, hey, Christmas.
Oh, good. I'm so glad. Yeah, I'm so glad. That's what it's all about. You know, the success has been great, but the most rewarding part for me is the response from the female fans have been so, it's been so just completely rewarding.
Right, so it seems like, sports is with NFL, everything. Mm-hmm. And every team, too.
Every team. The only team we don't have licensing for is the Cowboys, because they have their own licensing, and they won't give it up.
And if you had to choose something, I don't know what you're wearing now, what is your favorite?
I love this tunic, because it's really cozy. I actually packed mine to bring here. And I just wear it with leggings. Any of the jackets are adorable. The velour little hoodie over there. Got a little bit of bling, but not too much. I'm not really a blinged out type of person, but we do have a little bling, which is cool.
Yeah,